Ah, that's how you do it. Forgot the old G button thing. You know, 1 minute engine routine sounds like a good idea, right? Be slow. That's fucky, it's a heavy weapons guy mode. So much going on here. Just check out the Fister retro custom here. Jammies! More jammies. Try and get those all set up. What else we got going on? Rapid consumerism. You know, these kids are just funny. Whoever does their writing. We need to get more glory. Of course, it's taking forever to load. Ah, there we go. Alright, folks. Hello, everyone. It is the Black Knight, and we have new daily objectives here. Where are they? Anything good? A capture contend. That's annoying. That I could do. Collect the bounty? Not likely. So we're just going to forget about that. But what we are going to do is become Puddin Biker. Let's get our glasses on, because you can't really be a true Puddin Biker. That's some cool sunglasses. Let's see, sports glasses, there you go. Now there you have it, Puddin Biker is ready to roll. Gotta check it out, we got the whole Christmas tree going on.
How you doing?
Merry Christmas, listen, Lester.
I'm working on something.
I know you are, you should just say Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Eve. Look at this. The most beautiful thing, of course, about these trees is usually there's at least one modder that turns you into one somewhere online, or stuffs one in your car, or I've had that happen. But it's a beautiful thing. I love how they put the trees up. It's just great. Who are the presents for? Are they for you? Let's see. He wants to recruit me. Maybe we should go along with that. That could make an interesting thing. We'll go straight outta. We'll exit the apartment. And what's the most Christmassy bike I've got? Call the mechanic up. I think the nightshade. That's got a nice paint job.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Night blade, rather. There you go.
It's coming at you.
We'll make this a truly epic episode of Black Knight Puddin Biker. Where's the bike? They crossed the street. You know, the mechanic is a very shy person. It's not even across the street, it's on the next road over. You know? Seriously, this is the best you can do. Alright. We've got a Christmassy looking ride here. Check that out. Got red on green.
What?
I was actually looking to see, you know, what the little update was there. What are we doing here as Puddin Biker? I'm now vice president. Wow, that's a meteoric rise there. And the police are already after us. No. What's the plan, my friend? Cocaine. That's ironic given the weather. Puddin Biker from Tron. Noi. Let's do this. Let's press G. Now let's walk over and press G. MD, come to me. Okay, where is Mr. MJ Wang? There he was, MJ Wang, number 5. Where we go? He's got him selected, the green guy. Not too far. Ding, 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 ding. Cocaine. Now, can I select? Yes, I can! We can snowball people. Bikes handling better in snow than really anything could possibly imagine you'd be allowed to do. But luckily, this. Okay, we got a plan. I'll follow the path. Woo! Woo! They call me Puddin Biker. Dressed up like a Christmas pudding. I miss the turn because it's dark and snowy in L.A. I mean Los Santos. This is definitely harder to do on the Nightblade than, say, you know, the Shotaro. But, you know, for this video, you had to have the look. Puddin Biker. You know, it's just... And... zip off this way. Zipping along. Woo, woo, woo! Okay, we're going just cruising along. We're just singing a song. Puddin Biker. Terror of the winter, Puddin Biker. Woo, woo! Terror of the winter. Now, I wonder... if after we do the cocaine thing, if we could get this guy to do the defend the hearse thing. And then get ourselves a hearse. That would be a nice Christmas present for me. And get the, where are we going? Okay, where is he? We've lost the line. Map. Cocaine lockup. Okay, so we have to go here. We got his cocaine lockup out on the other side of the world. Cocaine lockup. So we can hurl snowballs at people, though. Well, that's neat. That's a neat animation. You walk in holding your helmet as opposed to throwing it on the ground. I'm using it to hide my snowball. Should piff the guy with a snowball. No, wait, that might not work out well. I've never been in a cocaine lockup. I'm not really... a pro-drug thing, but I can see the irony for a snowy day here. It's Christmas Eve. Well, this is just...
that's a successful sale! Ha-ha! The funds are transferring. Long John out!
We did what? Okay, so here we are on Christmas Eve. And we just have people working in their underwear. Let's imagine this is all snow. How does that sound? Uh, This is just 17 times around. What am I supposed to be doing here? Ah, there you are. What's the good word? Snowball. Very cool, very cool. Well, if you want to be like that. They don't seem to do damage to us, interestingly enough. But a helicopter landing on me probably would.
I need directions, not a mind reader.
I guess you don't need directions. Well, I'm the gunner. What should we gun with here? I don't even know what we're doing. We'll go machine gun plastically until I hope this guy knows how to fly. At least we're getting a nice view of the town here covered in snow on this Christmas Eve. Whee! Where are we going? What are we doing? I know somehow it involves cocaine. Please don't crash us into the water. You're crashing us into the water. Okay, that was kind of scary. Okay, I see it. He's landing here. There's a plane. Do I come with you? Ah, yeah, okay. Come on. No, it's not. It's not letting me in. I could try to hang on. Okay, just get the helicopter. Alright. You got it. Yeah. Better off in a buzzard, I think, but we'll just follow along. Damn. Not really helping much here, I don't think. I'm just kind of alone for dressing and maybe get paid something rather. Oh, he's flying really low. Using it like a boat? What are you? Catching up with him is no problem. Seeing him kind of is with this weather. There he is. Okay, I think he's finally taking off. All this snow, man. Figured we'd move some snow, you know? Because what better way to spend Christmas Eve than ruining people's lives, even if they're virtual, right? Cocaine will do that for you, kids. Ruin your life. But hey! Thank goodness this ain't real. There he is. I don't know what he's doing. So much money. Okay. Pick me up. Okay, where are you? Okay, off on an island. Roger, dodger that. I might not be getting paid. There's a real possibility I'm not getting paid.
Who's? Yeah, who's?
Where is an island or something? Okay, give me a second here. I figured you were like next to an island or something.
Shut up, man! Shut up. Hello, man. Fuck your mother.
This isn't very Christmassy. Pick me up. He's in the middle of the ocean here.
Abduct.
I like that little dog. I like that little dog. There's how much. He doesn't swim around the bottom, like this.
I don't even know how to swim. Come on, get out of the water. How do you do this? Come on. Shift? There you go. We gotta get out. You're going the wrong way. And I'm gonna be dead. I don't know how to.
You're here? You're here? You're here?
This is just so wrong.
You're here?
That was probably quicker than, you know, coming
back. Oh, how much fun that man was.
Excuse me, I'm late. Can you move?
After that, I'm going to have a here.
That would have been good. Let's see what the guy does now.
Με τούμπαρε, κοίτα με τούμπαρε, σαν τη θεόνη.
There's supposedly some kind of mission marker here, so let's follow that.
Κάκα μου πήγε το καρπέτσο.
Ο πανίδος του τράκα, α. Βλέπετε, κάνω, βγάζ.
Κοίτα,
man, this is getting annoying. We're gonna do the time warp again here until this stops. And now I have no idea what to say. I think I can safely say I didn't help on that mission. So, I don't have to feel bad about perhaps helping people get cocaine, because I didn't really help. I didn't get paid. Certainly, at least not yet. Did you ever get paid? That's all I can have. Yo! Yeah, I think that was the car I was thinking of stealing. No? What are we doing now? I'm not getting any money out of this. It's tough being the Puddin Biker. Motorcycle club. Someone was really inventive there, you know? At least mine's a boo-boo. And if it seems like the Insurgent is an odd vehicle for a motorcycle guy, like being me being the Puddin Biker, the Insurgent is actually what I normally do. So. Check your phone for details of what's required. If you ever wanted a truck that could float, blah blah blah, they're selling stuff. Oh, that's just Simeon. Well, you don't care. Alright, let's continue onward. Part of this motorcycle club. I'm not feeling it, I'll be perfectly honest with you. I'm not feeling this session. You got guys screaming into the mic at each other and telling me to shut up, and it's. Then you drive for a while and then the line goes away. Yeah, you get your own line going. I feel like singing Happy Holidays into the mic just to annoy people. Probably wouldn't go well. Just when you think it's quiet and you can talk. I just saw a helicopter shadow right next to me, so that might make things interesting. People search this YouTuber, my other account. I have Mod Meanie. Meanie. Is. I'm sorry, dude. It looks like he's made it to the boat. I'm still. Oh, dude, that. It's like, you know. Where the heck is this boat? Goodness, oh. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, press the button for them to dock. It's a little slippery out, sorry. Alright, we'll have to tolerate the guys rambling on here into the. Whoa, okay. Thank God this is an Insurgent. Okay, somewhere here, there's supposed to be a boat. Enter the boat. It's cold, it's snowy, and now I'm in a boat. I got here at the same time he did. Did I beat him there? cover me in the helicopter. Charlie. Okay, let's see here now. The root problem here is I don't want to screw this up. Jump? What blew up? Why would stuff be blowing up?
I never passed.
We're going. Go, go, go. Watch out. For what? So this is basically just running basically a race. You know, you have checkpoint to checkpoint. I don't think maybe you don't need to slow down here too much for this. Just touch him and keep going. Okay, we don't want to drive over the land because that's not going to work well. One left. I would like to not screw this up if at all possible. Hey, we got 11,000 out of that.
У тырки рот закрыли, русские есть?
Ёб твою мам, блядь!
Этот, да, есть!
Отлично.
Я... все русские! Русские есть!
Тут есть только ты, гамбургер.
Русские есть, гамбургер, ёб твою мам!
Польская курва.
Perform the longest wheelie on motorcycle.
Я пердолю твою мать.
We have the perfect vehicle for that. I need to get to the road so I can actually... Alright, this might work. Let's go. We need... the special wheelie bike. This will be perfect.
Merryweather for all your private security.
Oh, not Merryweather. It's the wrong.
Call back soon.
That was the wrong number. It was the one next to that. The mechanic.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Oh yeah.
Русские.
Coming at you.
Fireman.
Watch this.
Shut the fuck up, fucking retard.
My name is Armando.
Your name is Sasalto.
No, my name is Armando.
Your name retard.
Oh, here we go. You know, we were just trying to do wheelies. If you're gonna do wheelies, this is the one. Look at this. Is this not epic? Now let's get lined up. Okay. Ah! Okay, that wasn't good. But we're gonna get up here on the road. This'll work.
My name is Fuck.
We are Papa Wheelie.
My name is Slam.
Shut the fuck up, fucking critter.
And we got the third, just on that quick one. Now we got road. We've got the road. We've got the road to do this wheelie thing, and then almost die. And get kind of straight away. But hey, check this out. Could this be more epic? A more epic edition of Black Knight Puddin Biker. Right in the Faggio mod. All these mirrors. This is my Jeremy Clarkson special bike. pop, the wheelie. It is a wheelie popping machine, and it does it so slowly you can do it for long periods of time. Which is, you know, more important when you're trying to do a wheelie for like 10 seconds. Okay, we've got third.
Fuck bastards. Fuck your family, noobs.
You know, it comes to the point where you start to just ignore the people on...
Fuck your mother, I think.
Zip, zip, zippity doodah. At least we got third. Third, yay! 4,000 challenge over. I came in third. Wow. That's a rose. We've got like, you know, a mission. We're doing things. Wing. Yeah, it's Wheelie Man. All right, let's go here. What am I supposed to be doing? There's another boat. Yes, we definitely need a Tron helmet while doing this. Let's drive up here. Not as well as you'd hope. Ooh, look at this. Dune buggy, I love the color. Oh my God, look who it is. Ah, he's taking the dune buggy. He's running me over. What's wrong, dude? Yeah, there comes a point. Alright, let's do this. Now you're gonna run me over. Ha! Can't run me over now, can you? All you can do is get us both killed. The motorcycle club abilities. I can't seem to, Okay, we don't want to go no nomad. We just wanted to send the vehicle back to the house there. I was thinking of getting one of these buggies and doing it up like speed buggy for the rest of my, just in my television collection. Does this man have a plan? Is there a plan here? Hey, listen, we can just take a look around here and... I'm glad I kept my helmet on for this. Want your helmet? Tell me you're not gonna try and go into the stupid army days. Ah, somebody's personal vehicle. Are you doing that to me, man?
Para na moto kasi, best passive mode. Και όταν ανέβεις σε σκάφος βγάλτο.
Mexican standoff, son.
Εγώ πρέπει να κάνω μαλλικότερο.
Okay, what are we doing now?
The fuck is your mother?
Besides burning down the entire bush and that guy's car.
Έκανε left game.
I'm glad he got the last shot on it because I don't want to take down nobody's personal vehicle. Oh, good, it blew up and it didn't say I did it. That's good. Let's get... Why? Jets. You know, I'm thinking I don't like your personal attitude.
Who said it, Blacka?
It's like funny if he just killed me with snowballs. Oh, I will hit you when you're down. You're not even in Christmas gear. Snowball. Snowball. This is the biker thing. But now you're just hitting me. That's not right. You know, it's... Dude, you want to have a fist fight? We can do that. I will kick you down. Is this how we get jets?
Let's get into military.
Oh no. Is that our cargo, Bob, or?
I am already inside.
What's he doing? You do it just as easy with a motorcycle.
It's our road.
I have an idea here. Okay, we'll call Meriwether.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help?
Okay.
Thank
helicopter
you.
En route.
A helicopter is on its way.
One helicopter coming up.
Bye bye guys.
Our helicopter cannot land at your location. We will give you a full refund.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, let's drive from here.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? A helicopter has been dispatched to your location.
And you know, the sad part is I know the fool's gonna shoot the pilot. Just what he does. Armored Karuma, there you go. That means I'm gonna have set a, well, who's shooting at us? You know I got us a helicopter, it's right over there. Follow me! This is bad.
Hello, guys.
Okay, never mind that.
I am the guy with Hydra. Hello, guys. Hello guys, never mind.
Nice wheels. Okay, we've got police presence. No, they were nice wheels. Let's go machine pistol. They go for tires. What the heck is shooting at us now? That ain't gonna work. Does he think you'll open this gate? We all gonna die. Like, this isn't, like, even remotely a close thing. I mean, it helps that we're in armored Karuma, but I mean... I can't get a... Can't get a line on anybody here. This is. I hope this is at least entertaining to you all on this Christmas Eve. So we're stuck in the snow here? I mean, what are we doing? He's still trying to get in there. Okay, well, I'm being machine gunned by the police. I paid the mechanic $300 for the day and $825 for my property utility charge. And the executive assistant got paid. At least, you know, the accounting is working well. Are we on the base? Is there actually a hole there? I did not know that. Do you know that? Or are we just trying to get out? People are still shooting at us. Okay, I don't know where he's going. This isn't necessarily the way to the jets, so yeah. I have a limited arc of fire because this is a Karuma. Are we getting in a cargo jet? What are you doing? Okay, you take a jet. Oh, he's giving me the jet. Alright, let's see if I survive. Ping, 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 ping. Okay. Kick it! Get in! Jets ahoy! Okay, we got to get away from here. I can't help you, brother. I've been shot down. Oh, you got ejected! But look at this, I'm now kind of, you know, have a nice day. That's... Yeah, that's... And now he's dead too. So is he gonna appear next to me? Yep, there you are! That's another fine mess you've gotten me into.
Shut up, kur...
Eh, shut yourself up. And Merry Christmas, by the way. I don't know, I think I've had it with this lobby. I got heli. What are you shooting? Is he shooting at me? I can hear the helicopter. Love this, the look of the snow. And yeah, let's see, what do we do that? We shoot the gas, he shot the pilot. Great. I'm the door band again, and we've got, now we've got a one star, which we shouldn't have too much trouble losing in a helicopter. I would hope. Let's get the... Yeah, let's go homing. Can we go homing? Let's go. Okay, marksman kind of works, so we can look around. He's kidding us, isn't he? You're back here. For as well as that worked last time. Are you serious? And then he jumps out of it and abandons me to the damn thing. I ain't killed. Let's just take the helicopter. Poof! Alright, I'm dead. Okay, too much speed underground. I didn't want to be in there. I don't want to do this. I don't want to play this anymore, this whole silliness. Great! I don't even think they were aiming at me.
Shut up.
Well, I mean, this was like a bad idea for them. Where did they go? Coming from this way. You got personal vehicles going down if anybody comes approaching you. That's all there is to it. Run away. That's right, run away. Hear another helicopter, is it my buddy? I don't know what's gonna... What happened here? How far away is that point? Right next to where my motorcycle was. Okay, I think a stroll on the beach is a good idea. So far, I have to admit, the whole Black Knight Puddin Biker has not been epic. Not necessarily as epic as I would have hoped. Right now, I'm just... My MC... President is flying around in a stolen jet with a 4-star rating. I mean, his wanted level, not the jet. And I'm trying to run across the beach to get back to my Faggio mod. Which I'm hoping then there'll be a purpose to the whole thing and perhaps there'll be more money to be made. I am kind of happy that everyone has stopped talking, and I'm kind of almost hoping that we have one of those glitches where everyone gets kicked. I may just go back to a solo lobby here at some point. I'm really not sure why I'm pressing on here. This isn't exactly, well, let's be perfectly honest, except for, you know, no, I can't look at myself here. Maybe if I hit the V button, no. Except for the fact that I'm dressed up like a Christmas pudding. It's not a very Christmassy episode, let's be honest. It's, yes, there's snow. And other than that, you just mostly have lots of hostility and stuff like that. It's just, it's not particularly Christmassy. Not even sure if I'm going to get this up for Christmas Eve or put it out as part of the Christmas Day block of videos. I've already got 12 of them up there. Still running. That's good. 12 Christmas videos ready to lock and load as of the recording of this. I have a 13th that is ready to go, but I don't know when I'm going to put it up. Before this one, probably. So there's at least 13 videos before you potentially see this one. And it looks like now we've got some Russians or something going on here on the thing. I don't understand how I always end up running into Russians on my server. It's an odd deal. They're that many. Ah, okay, you know what? They're probably the same guys who, you know, this is their downtime. These are the ones who, you know, fix the election. And that's the deal. Now they're done with that. And I'm kidding, of course. I have no idea. And, oh, we've got a mission line. For what? Excuse me. I got the Faggio mod. It's saying to do something here, and I don't know what. That's where I was. There's nothing. Now it's gone, and now it says to go up there. I feel like I'm being especially screwed with here. Do anyone else feel that? Is this a mission deal, or is this just his marker? I think that's just his marker, and I'm just gonna Tron it up, and that's an interesting kind of thing there. You got the light coming through the trees in the snow. That's kind of pretty. So that was worthwhile. Look at that. Is that hole? Did she come through there? Wow. Yeah, that's just my old motorcycle president's marker from when he was doing something useful. Let's see, do we have a motorcycle club? Where's his motorcycle club? Because I know I have my motorcycle club, but it's not. And now the mouse doesn't want to work. Oh, he's got one not too far. Come on, mouse. I'm going back to the club. I can't select the club. I can't set a line for the club? What the? I don't have my own destiny? Okay. Alright, so we'll have to do this manually. Because I just want to go back to the club and see if I can start a mission. I wonder if you can start a mission as a V. Hey! I think I may have lucked out. A whole bunch of people left at once. Let's see, is there anything? No, we want to see players. Am I alone? No, darn it. Most of them glitched out, but my motorcycle president is still here. But things are happening. No, we want to go backwards. We want to go up this way. I'm gonna go up here and take a turn at the next right hand turn. So we're coming across here, we'll keep it to the side. We're only on a Faggio mod, and let's see if we can get into the next side road that goes up the mountain. Or even just up this little trail. I think that's where we're going. There we go, yes! To the motorcycle club! Here's a car. It lacks the style I need. There's a certain minimum amount of style you're required for these things. Definitely a nice view. Whee! Here we are, rocking the Faggio mod. Come on, around the turn, yeah. So far, my my cohort in obvious failed crime is not responding. I think I'm on my own. Okay, now we've got a downhill section. This could be interesting. We're picking up speed. Woo, yeah. Come on. Oh, hey, here we go. We're flying. I think this is the fastest I've ever had this bike. We must be doing 40 miles an hour. Woo, round the sweeper. Pop a wheelie. That's a hardcore hiker. All right, now let's need to pause. Take a look at the map, which way we want to go. Yeah, ignore the little blue thing. Now we want to go to our right. And don't get hit by that guy. Okay, excuse me. Yes, all right, we can see it on the map now. If you take this biker. Popping wheelies! For a minute there, I thought I might have lucked out and gotten an empty public lobby. In which case, you might see the return of CEO in pajamas. Might not be a bad plan anyway. CEO in pajamas. That's, you know. Basically, I'm only doing this for an experiment. Let's see, where is... Can we cross-cut this, or is there water? There's water. Okay. They don't want to do this on foot. We'll just have to, come up. Oh, looks like there's a bridge up here. That's good. In all seriousness, it is Christmas Eve, but it's probably I'm not going to get this up till maybe. If I'm really lucky, I'll get this up for the Christmas special selection of presents. It was kind of nice because I did have, like, the 12 videos of Christmas, but, you know, 13 or 14 videos has to be better, right? That's... Now, where are we going? I'm going to go straight, but there's a wall. Well, let's go up here. It's so hard to ignore the... The blue line, it's hypnotizing me. But we are. We're gonna make a beeline. Let's look, we're almost there. Let's see. I'm gonna go into our biker club. You got to be kidding!
Boss. Your exec assistant again. I don't mean to hassle, but this vehicle cargo opportunity on SecuroServe might be just what we need to kickstart profits this quarter. And that garage space in the building's still available on the Dynasty 8 site. Just saying.
Okay, how about I cut your pay and then I can afford it? All I want to do is see if I can start a mission as a... Oh, man. Yeah, that's about how it all goes. Well, I hope we'll see another edition of Black Knight Puddin Biker, but I think we can safely say that this is it for now. Merry Christmas, everybody. See, now this was more like what I... Oh, wow. There we go. More what I had planned.